It was a great song.
It is.
Who knew Katy Perry had nothing to do with it?
No, that's not true. That's not true.
I know, I know. Listen, she collaborated with a gifted singer-songwriter. Her name is Bonnie McKee. So far, she has 8 number one singles to her credit. Sold something like 25 million album sold, a record or a song sold.
Bonnie, this is incredible. So nice to have you here on Good
Thank
Day
you.
New York.
Thanks. I'm so happy to be here. I'm really excited.
How did you get in the business? I mean,
Well, I got a record deal when I was 16 and moved to LA by myself from Seattle. And I put out a record, and then that didn't work out. And I started writing for other people, and I just happened to be friends with Katy Perry, so kind of a lucky break.
What's the key to a hit song?
Lots of Red Bull. No, I think it's all about simplicity, you know, unique simplicity.
And before we hear you sing, where do you do your writing? Is there one place where you get your inspiration? Where do you actually sit down and do it?
I have a wonderful studio in Silver Lake, California, mm-hmm. Pulse Recording, so I go there every day.
An American Girl, what were you inspired by when you read American Girl?
Well, I kind of pulled a lot from my own adolescent experience. I actually fell in love in a 7-Eleven parking lot. And I remember, like, sitting with a boy on a skateboard and trying to get people to buy us beer and all that stuff. So,
I can relate. We're anxious to hear your song. We're thrilled you're here. What's the name? The song is?
It's called American Girl.
Well, take it away, okay?
Bonnie, okay. We'll talk. Thanks a lot.
I fell in love in a 7-Eleven parking lot. Sat on the curb drinking Slurpees we mixed with alcohol. We talked about all our dreams and how we would show them all. Whoa, oh, oh. I told him I got a plan and I'm gonna dominate. And I don't need any men to
Oh,
wow.
Man.